Now, following the most extraordinary performance from the Spanish rider Rafael Soto comes Per Sandgaard from Denmark, and Per is riding Zancor. Entirely different sort of test we'll see here, but beautiful in its own way.
In a funny sort of way, we're sort of seeing a little bit the national characteristics coming out, because not only are the horses very often from the country that the rider's from, but the music and this demeanour is also a little bit reflecting the country and the rider, country of origin. So Denmark, famous for Legoland, bacon, and to a lesser extent, dressage. Certainly, in my memory, is Mark Zog, who was the first dressage horse to hit the $1 million mark when he was sold after the Los Angeles Olympic Games, when he was in the Danish silver medal team. As we see these 15 required movements, we'll get a total of 200 technical marks, and then a whole bunch of other marks given for anything extra you care to throw into the dish, including your interpretation of the music, your calculated risks, your inventiveness, the harmony between you and your horse. All sorts of marks make up another 200. This is the most gorgeous half pass. It is so rhythmic and so free. And that, where is he off to? It's wonderful. You've no idea what's coming next, because each one of these guys makes up their own routine, studies it, practices it probably for months, gets the music choreographed, which in itself is an enormous skill. And then they go and do their thing, and the judges don't know what's coming next. They have to judge what they see in front of them. Crowd can enjoy the inventiveness, the calculated risks, and the interpretation that the horse and rider are doing of the music. And make no mistake, horses love to feel the rhythm of the music. As he does his passage in a 10-metre circle. Goody, I can hardly do a 10-metre circle in normal trot, let alone in passage. Pretty tight, the whole arena is only 20 metres wide. Extended trot into passage. Oh, wonderful music. Zancor is a 13-year-old gelding. And Per is a professional riding master. So she's 7 years old. Gathers up Zancor, and now what's he going to show us? Lovely half pass. I'm very sorry for Per having come in after Rafael Soto and Imve Saw, because whilst it's looking pretty hot technically, it's, how can I say this, for me it's a little boring after what, oh gosh, and the horse has just decided he's not going to do any more pirouettes.
Struggling a bit there.
Yeah, but I've just been awfully rude. To me this just lacks so much the zing and the fun. I mean, I was just having such a blast watching that little white stallion in Vesel from Spain, and I'm sitting here thinking, oh golly, how long is this going to go on for? Yes. As he puts him into the, asks him for the single changes, single flying changes, which he has to do.
Well, Boy George, after what we heard from Rafael with his music choice, just doesn't quite have the same sort of vibe, does it? With all due respects to Per.
Yeah, I know. I hate to sit here being critical, because, goodness, I can't do dressage at a quarter of this level, eighth of this level. it's so incredible to see these horses and how responsive they are, and all this in an atmosphere that could kill, because these seats are brimming with people, loving every minute. It's a complete sellout.
So we've had four of the 15 competitors out so far in the Grand Prix Freestyle. And we are currently watching Per Sandgaard from Denmark.
So from Gallup into Pirouette, and he's had another spot of bother in there. He's nearly got stuck again. And from Pirouette, he has to leave that in Canto. Just did about 1.5 strides in Canto and straight down the centre line to Passage, which is very much the way Raphael Soto ended his reprise, but he had one hand off the rein and was beckoning the crowd to clap along with him as he came down the centre line. So, and into Piaf, and horse Zangor just saying, can't I nearly stop now, please?
Oh, whoops! Not quite ready to leave the arena yet, Zangor. He wants to take off. I guess everyone's starting to clap. Per Sandgaard's had some fun. That is Per Sandgaard and Zangor from Denmark in the Grand Prix Freestyle.